I would say that this is one of the best art experiences I have ever had, where I was humbled, I learned things, I got out of myself, I talked to people in ways that just blew me away.